are going for a
spicy food.
Thai food. Wow, look at that view. Let's check it out. Oh, look at this. Check this out. So what do you call that? What do you call it?
Mr. Double B.
Mr.
Double B.
Double B. Mr. Duck Galbi. Mr. Duck Galbi.
From Korea.
Oh, it's Korean. So it's my first time coming into this restaurant. I'm a bit confused with the way they're cooking. They cook right in front of us. And look at that. I cook different way. It's not the way I cook. So we have a side dish. That is kimchi. And I guess this is a white mustard. Radish, yes. Make sure the chicken cook, huh? I like
what? What did you want to yung sa barbecue. Indian barbecue.
So we are at Mr. Duck Galbi. Spicy. Ready to enjoy Mr. Duck Galbi? Mr. Duck Galbi. Spicy. They cook right in front of us. It seems like it looks like. What is this? What is this thing? I just cut it. Cooking Mr. Duck Galbi recipe. I don't like that skin. See, they put all the skin, you know. This is a skin.
Skin? Hello?
Yes, chicken skin.
I like it.
You like it?
But it's not wrong.
Yeah, I like it that small. Say hi. Ready to enjoy Mr. Duck Galbi spicy? That's what it says. Let's check that out. It says, oh yeah, that's mixed. Oh, are you gonna mix it in? It looks better now. Look at this. Is that okay now? It's ready. It's careful, very hot. Can? Okay, pepper. Just turn off the fire.
Is that already cooking?
Yeah, turn off the fire.
Yeah, already off.
Okay. All right. Thank you. Oh, look at that. I do this at home. I eat in my kuali. You know, I cook my fried rice and I just eat in my kuali. I do the same. I don't need to wash plates. Look at the sushi rice.
That was really good. It's hard to finish the food. So yeah, it was a good food.